Our first goal in the United States of America is to take our troops out of the Middle East. We don't need them there right now. We need to solve our own problems, and we don't need the wrong people in the wrong places. Guns aren't always a good thing. They may go off unexpectedly.
Kenneth or Burton, do you believe that we should raise taxes in the United States of America?
No. But we do need taxes for education and healthcare. We do not need to overwhelm the good people of the United States of America with taxes so they can live the American dream. The last issue of the United States of America is to bring jobs back to the United States. We're going to be doing this by shipping our jobs back from, say, India or China, and that will tremendously bring down our debt. Vote for me, President Burton, because I'm a real lifesaver. It's showtime.